A very good morning to all my students. Welcome to BBPS e-learning class. Students, I hope you all are fine and stay safe at your home. Now students, this is your maths period. Students, nowadays we are studying chapter 5, that is decimal. And we are doing exercise 5D. In exercise 5D, we have completed question number 1 and question number 2. Now students, today we will do question number 3. That is, arrange in descending order. Students, today you are going to learn how to arrange the given decimal numbers in descending order. That is, from the greatest to the smallest. Now students, open your maths book and maths copy. Open page number 88 in your maths book. Today we will study question number 3 of exercise 5D. Students, let's start your maths class. Students, today we will do question number 3, that is, arrange in descending order. Students, in this question we are going to arrange the given decimal numbers in descending order, that is, from the greatest to the smallest. Now students, come to A part. Question is 3.428, 34.28, 4.823, 8.124. Students, we will arrange these decimal numbers in descending order, that is, from the greatest to the smallest. Students, first of all, you will ignore the numbers which are after the decimal point and compare the numbers which are before the decimal point. Now students, you can see here before the decimal point number is 3. Here before the decimal point number is 34. Here before the decimal point number is 4. Here before the decimal point number is 8. So students, which is the greatest number? 34. So 34.28 is the greatest number among all the other number. So we will write here 34.28. Now students, we will compare these three numbers. Students, again we will compare the numbers which are before the decimal point. Here before the decimal point number is 3. Here before the decimal point number is 4. Here before the decimal point number is 8. So students, which is the greater number? 8. So 8.124 is the greater number than the other two number. So we will write here 8.124. Now students, we will compare these two numbers. Students, again we will compare the numbers which are before the decimal point. Here before the decimal point number is 3. Here before the decimal point number is 4. So students, which is the greater number? 4. 4 is greater than 3. So 4.823 is greater than 3.428. So we will write here 4.823. Now students, we will write 3.428 here. 3.428. Students, now come to B part. Question is 12.75, 127.5, 1.275, 17.25. Students, we will arrange these decimal numbers in descending order, that is, from the greatest to the smallest. Students, first of all, you will ignore the numbers which are after the decimal point and compare the numbers which are before the decimal point. Students, you can see here before the decimal point number is 12. Here before the decimal point number is 127. Here before the decimal point number is 1. Here before the decimal point number is 17. So students, which is the greatest number? 127. So 127.5 is the greatest number among all the other numbers. So we will write here 127.5. Now students, we will compare these three numbers. Students, again we will compare the numbers which are before the decimal point. Here before the decimal point number is 12. Here before the decimal point number is 1. Here before the decimal point number is 17. So students, which is a greater number? 17. So 17.25 is the greater number than the other two number. So we will write here 17.25. Now students, we will compare these two numbers. Students, again we will compare the numbers which are before the decimal point. Here before the decimal point number is 12. Here before the decimal point number is 1. Now students, which is a greater number? 12. 12 is greater than 1. So 12.75 is greater than 1.275. So we will write here 12.75. Now we will write 1.275 here. 1.275. Students, now come to C part. Question is 432.1, 4.321, 43.12, 342.7. Students, we will arrange these decimal numbers in descending order, that is from the greatest to the smallest. Students, first of all, you will ignore the numbers which are after the decimal point and compare the numbers which are before the decimal point. Now students, you can see here before the decimal point number is 432. Here before the decimal point number is 4. Here before the decimal point number is 43. Here before the decimal point number is 342. So students, which is the greatest number? 432. So 432.1 is the greatest number among all the other number. So we will write here 432.1. Now students, we will compare these three numbers. Students, again we will compare the numbers which are before the decimal point. Here before the decimal point number is 4. Here before the decimal point number is 43. Here before the decimal point number is 342. So students, which is the greater number? 342. So 342.7 is greater than the other two numbers. So students, 342.7 is the greater number than the other two number. So we will write 342.7 here. 342.7. Now students, we will compare these two numbers. Students, again we will compare the numbers which are before the decimal point. Here before the decimal point number is 4. Here before the decimal point number is 43. Now students, which is the greater number? 43. 43 is greater than 4. So 43.12 is greater than 4.321. So we will write 43.12 here. Now students, we will write 4.321 here. 4.321. Students, now come to D part. Question is 1.2008. 1.8002. 2.1008. 2.8001. Students, we will arrange these decimal numbers in descending order, that is from the greatest to the smallest. Students, first of all, you will ignore the numbers which are after the decimal point and compare the numbers which are before the decimal point. Now students, you can see here before the decimal point number is 1. Here before the decimal point number is 1. Here before the decimal point number is 2. Here before the decimal point number is 2. Students, you can see that before the decimal point these two numbers have equal number, that is 2. Here also it is 2, here also it is 2. So students, we will compare now these two numbers, because these two numbers are greater than these two numbers. Now students, we will compare these two numbers, because these two numbers are greater than the other two numbers. Students, we will compare the numbers which are after the decimal point. Students, you can see here after the decimal point number is 1. Here after the decimal point number is 8. Now students, which is the greatest number? 8. So 2.8001 is the greatest number among all the other number. So we will write here 2.8001. After that, we will write 2.1008, because 2.1008 is a greater number than the other two number. Now students, we will compare these two numbers. Students, we will compare the numbers which are before the decimal point. Students, you can see here before the decimal point number is 1. Here also before the decimal point number is 1. So students, you can see that these two numbers have equal number, that is 1. So it is difficult for us to decide which one is greater and which one is smaller. So now we will compare the numbers which are after the decimal point. Students, you can see here after the decimal point number is 2. Here after the decimal point number is 8. Now students, which is the greater number? 8. So 1.8002 is greater than 1.2008. So students, we will write 1.8002 here. After that, we will write 1.2008 here. 1.2008. Students, note down your homework. Practice question number 2 of exercise 5D in your rough copy. Students, you have to practice question number 2 of exercise 5D in your rough copy. Students, this is your homework. This you have to do it in your rough copy.